You okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in a St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. Newsman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp in there.
Camp? Where? Show me, I'll go.
Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done. Bullshit! No! Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know him.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
What's up?
Paula. Who was that?
I got a better plan.
Something over there.
Something's here.
Americans out here.
I saw something.
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for them.
I heard something over there.
I'll just take these. That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
I got a use for you.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. No, I wouldn't ride north about it.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find him. Mass grave. So close to O'Leary now. Don't ask me how.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I'm gonna see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till your whole brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this.
Disposal site, 13 beta. Supervising me. Unloading and disposal of cargo.
Or take my boss.
Never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the encounters in D.C. have stopped.
Days.
Returning my calls.
You used to do runs for me, is all.
I have more important business.
I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him.
Side note.
If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cole.
I was right, asshole.
Much appreciated.
Yeah, I know we fucked up initially. Plotting the site here instead of over at... You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket. I knew it was going to be bad. No one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you. Jesus. Come on.
Which way?
Gotcha. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Closer look. Oh, what the? Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around. You're mine now. Low on ammo. Use everything. Thank you. Okay. More ammo. Infestation. Zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out. Fix this. Good. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A NERO chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.